What's your name?
That takes, right?
Yes, okay. So, start running and go in here.
Yeah.
Okay, gotcha. We'll do it again. Oh, okay, oh. Wait a minute. Sorry, I've been having several jump scares.
Like in Frasier, when they made Daphne fat, she was actually pregnant in the...
Oh, wow, really? Yeah. So, yeah, see, it happens, and same with Cruel Intentions. So, yeah, Reese Witherspoon, so...
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Anyways, yeah, there's your fun fact about chasing dreams now.
So your baby's going to be in the movie before it even knows it.
Right!
Say, I didn't even think about that.
Exactly! So we could show
this to your kid whenever...
Yes! You're like, I was in Mama's stomach at that time.
So, little Aria, you're going to be a superstar when you come out of here.
Who said Aria?
Like the opera.
Be
a...
Where did Aria come from?
And we know the gender, yeah.
Anyways, but yeah.
Anything, okay.
Anything else
for me? Oh, that's it. Fun fact, quick
guy. All right.
Yeah.
I don't know if Aria would be a good name for a boy either. But...
All
right. Oh, being a boy. Oh.
See you at the movies.
Hey, see you at the movies.